Hello, my name is Jessica Lopez, and I'm a student, and I'm from Omaha Valley High School. My poem is called Lazy, Afraid, and Just Lucky. Look in the mirror, cap and gown on, sitting on his face, like a child playing with his tennis clothing. Too big, nothing seems to fit, but the labels that were forced on you. Lazy, afraid, and just lucky. Even some of the labels that students have to wear. In fact, I know students who are afraid of you. The lazy one. Teachers think you're lazy because you carefully choose what assignment to do, because it takes 2 hours to do one math question when it takes 20 minutes. Trying to ruin a book that students that's written in a foreign language, never ask for help because teachers wrongly see you as too lazy. They never understand how hard it is for you. Never understand. How can you learn an environment where teachers spread rumors about others and their peers? And then there's that one glimmer of hope, that teacher that says, no question is a stupid question. But how can you learn? How can you succeed when everyone tells you you can't with a 2.0? You're convinced you're nothing but to be just a burger flipper your whole life. You think to yourself, dumb. And then there's the too afraid one. Too afraid to look at your report card to see failure. Too afraid to walk because you know you skipped on the first step during graduation. Too afraid to look at your reflection because you think you're a joke, a trouble on the earth, a speck in the universe. Too afraid to step on stage because you will disappear or waste being in a bad light. Too afraid to talk because you know everyone will laugh. And laugh, just lucky. Friends talk behind your back saying you're nothing but lucky, always on time to class, always first to answer the question, and always help the teachers after school. They think you're just a suck up, but every day you study, work hard, you reap the rewards of your efforts you put to succeed, but no one likes the teacher's part. Are you really lucky if school is the only place you can stay? Home is a battlefield between your parents fighting about money, never able to make it to your war ceremony, never proud of you. You don't even know if they make it to your graduation. On graduation day, you tell yourself you can do this. But the world is pulling and pushing away from your dreams. You tell yourself it might be too far from your reach. You close your eyes to search for peace. And everything's going to be okay. Successful is nothing but a nightmare. Open your eyes to see the world is changing for you.